Yeah, it's this has become so personal with Roman Reigns and well, not the entire Wyatt family, but especially Bray Wyatt. Whoa! See what I'm telling you?
Reigns, oh,
man!
We don't know a lot about Strowman, but we know this guy is man and muscle. The guy is impervious, like you say, Rich.
Man, Roman Reigns was coming at him 100 miles an hour, and he just got stopped cold.
Orton made the tag. I don't know if Strowman realizes.
Both these guys, Orton and Roman Reigns, they're going to throw some bombs here at this big guy. They're all landing, but he's still on his feet. Oh, down to one knee.
Here they come. Whoa. There they go. My goodness. Are you kidding me? Reigns again.
Oh, man. And I'm going to tell you, Roman Reigns is about 270 pounds. He's no small guy at all, but this guy, Strowman.
Reigns was going for a Samoan drop. Strowman with a vicious elbow. And just tossing Roman to the outside.
And so far, this monster Strowman has been impossible.
He's unstoppable.
To knock off his feet.
You see Bray Wyatt.
Out. Yeah, that's a good move there. And Roman Reigns. Oh!
Wyatt was barking orders at Strowman. Trying to get that big man to do his bidding for him.
Well, the big man's in a bad place right now. Oh, Roman Reigns using those ropes to his advantage. But now those ropes, I believe, are holding.
Oh, wow.
They're holding Strowman up.
Strowman just took a shot right to the chin. Big boot. He could be out on his feet right now.
Roman Reigns looking for the Superman punch.
There he goes. That was more powerful than a locomotive.
Reigns turning his attention to Bray Wyatt. The man he will face inside Hell in a Cell.
Look at that smile, that defiant look on the face of Roman Reigns. Come on in here! There's going to be no running.
Oh, man,
there'll be, no running for Bray Wyatt inside that cell. Well, look out here! Oh!
Can't get along, guys. We got to get it on. And that's what's happening right now.
Guys, can you imagine Roman Reigns doing all of this and more inside Hell in a Cell? Oh, no! Oh, no!
Come on! Referee calls for the bell after Wyatt. Wyatt laid a chair into the midsection of Roman Reigns.
What happened? Steel chair right into the rib cage of Roman Reigns. Come on, man. Look out.
Uh-oh.
Watch it, watch it! Look at that diabolical laugh. Look at that face.
It's a great strategy, a great plan.
There's no strategy here. That guy's just sick. Watch Randy Orton!
Randy Orton!
Look out, Randy, look out!
But now Strowman back to his feet.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
He's got Randy up, he's locked in.
Oh, Roman Reigns! Superman punch! Strowman still somehow on his feet, but
he's trying to get him over the ropes and out of the ring. Watch out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
No, no, no. Reigns fighting back. Right into the arcade.
You gotta be kidding me.
Out of nowhere. Vintage Randy Orton.
Yes, it was.
And look at Roman Reigns.
The look on the face of Roman Reigns tells it all.
Hell in a Cell! What a spear! And there is Strowman. Strowman rescuing Bray Wyatt.